Say that there is no beer in heaven, but before that, just give us a line or two of.
In heaven, there is no beer.
Okay.
That is why. We be drinking all the beer. For when we will go right to heaven, all our friends will be drinking all the beer. Hey, 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 hey.
Wonderful. All right, so Astongo Zimba is here with two other colleagues. They are embarking on a tour. We'll just go straight into that interview. Then we'll let you know what the tour is about, the essence of it, and which places they'll be playing. So keep your ears glued, because you might just hear where they are coming close to an area near you, so you can catch the team there. Astongo Zimba, good morning to you. We also have Lese Ogart.
Yeah.
He's also a producer and an artist. And then also Parkwesi Holbrook Smith. He's with the team. Good morning, gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good to have all of you join us. Astongo, tell us about your tour. First of all, where have you been? We hardly see or hear of you in Ghana.
You know, mostly I've been adding myself to Germany, because the beer there was more than Germany. So I've been hiding there to suck all the beer for
okay.
them.
Okay, so welcome back to Ghana. You have an agenda for coming to Ghana. Tell us about it. Maybe Parkwesi can
tell us.
I'll
pass it to my manager to do
yes,
it.
Yes, Parkwesi.
Yes, the Astongo has come back basically to do a tour. He hasn't done a tour or played in Ghana for a very long time, as you were saying.
Right.
And we identified that in the north, where he hails from, there's a lot of superstitions, and people are accused, especially women, of witchcraft, and consequently put in witches' camps.
Mm-hmm.
And for some reason or the other, their plight is not very much highlighted, and most musicians take other causes, but he decided that he wanted to highlight the cause of these women, and also at the same time launch an album which is ostensibly to raise a little bit of money towards their, you know,
the eradication of these witch camps.
Yes, so we're trying to create an awareness amongst people about aging illnesses like dementia, senility, menopause, and so on, which might erroneously make people believe that they're witches or something like that.
Okay, Leslie, you have worked with Astongo a few times. How's the collaboration like?
We made an album recording in Denmark, and then he told me all about the good causes and me coming to Ghana to play with him. So
that's why you're here.
Yeah.
What genre do you perform?
Well, we mix a lot of different genres. We mix also cumbia and reggae and Afrobeat and desert blues. I think it's got a bit
that's
of vibe.
That's a great mix.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Yeah. All right. The agenda for you. Why? I mean, it's been several years since we've been told about these witches scams and all of that. Lots of people are trying to eradicate it. But you want to use the power of music to do that. Why now?
Why now is, you know, everything having own time. And I think it's the Europe, they used to have the same problems. But you don't hear it anymore. There's witches everywhere in the world. But if you have something that is even witches, is the way the treatment that you treat that person, it makes him to go certain level. And God makes everything with a reason. So it's a time that we have to recognize all these things and see the impact. We say, oh, Kruma, when you are home, say, baby, how? No, we fear. Oh, lady, we fear. We say, what's your name? Abai, Tibai. For yeah, we know, Ebeko. We only have film be you for, and you be you know, you have something important. That's why God brought him for this.
Yeah.
So it's time for us to rise up and stop doing this, which. And sometimes we have to advise a lot of the pastors, you know, who kind of telling them, this woman is a witch, don't do this, you know. No.
But is it that they don't exist at all? Because some people believe there are witches who do evil.
Yeah, but nobody does evil until you like the evil to do you.
Because so they evil, can do it, but if you don't believe or accept it, it doesn't happen to you.
Yeah, they can do it if you don't believe it or you don't accept it. But if I accept you and believe you and respect you, there's a way you will respect me.
Mm-hmm.
That's true.
If I don't believe you and I disrespect you, I will show you that I exist. Mm-hmm. That is why we make hunger for everything. Mm-hmm. If you always give a food for the dog, always will come and stay around you. If you see the dog and throw him a stone, anytime you pass by, he will back around you.
Okay.
That's why it goes.
So tell us about the tour. Where is it starting and then which major stops?
I will pass that to her.
Okay. Where are the
major
stops?
The tour will start really from Accra. We're playing a preliminary show at the Afrikiko Gardens on Saturday. That is Independence Eve to kick off the tour. Yeah. And then we'll also do another show at the Plus 233 on Monday.
With Bibiba.
Okay.
And then we'll leave for the north for Tamale on the 10th and play Tamale on the 11th and the 12th. And then play Bolgatanga on the 18th.
And the 19th.
We are still waiting for confirmation to see if we can do a possible show in the witches' camp, especially for the women.
Okay.
But we're still waiting confirmation.
The Guinness people, they want to help.
Okay.
So, and the club beer, so they don't want to help. So I don't
want their beer to get finished.
Now, if you drink club, you will not go to heaven. So you better drink Golda. If you drink Golda or Star, they will take you to heaven because they are supporting us.
Okay.
Yes.
So as it stands now, 5th tomorrow, you're playing here
at the Afrikiko Gardens.
And then the 7th.
At the Plus 233.
Plus 233. And then 11th and 12th in Tamale. 18th, 19th in Bolga,
yeah.
And then also there's a, you're still waiting for confirmation.
Yes,
to see whether you play at the Witches' Camp.
At the Witches' Camp.
Okay.
Would love to do that for the women.
Yeah, that's true. So is there a target, I mean, you probably raise some amount of money also to help them?
Yes. The idea is the new album, which is a collaboration between Atongo
and the Danish
Lesser and the Danish group.
Yeah.
Okay.
When it's released, we will take a certain portion of the sales and put that in a fund to contribute to the witches camp.
Okay. All right, Atongo, thank you very much, you, your manager, and Leslie for passing through. We wish you all the best, but
thank you very much.
Do let us know of where we can find more beer, because we know some people who cannot do a day without beer.
Yes.
Even as we leave, kindly give us some more music. In heaven, there should be beer.
You know, as we all live,
there shouldn't be beer
in heaven.
Why?
Because we've never been there.
But how do you know there's no
That's beer? Why I said there's no beer there. So there's only here we will know.
So we should drink all our
better
beer.
Finish it as much as. What, maybe so when you die, you know what I'll do?
Okay.
I'll just come back and open, see your graves here, and look. My mom called for me beer crown on a black crown.
All right, so please give us one other song before we leave.
Grab your beer tonight, boy. Grab your beer. Grab your beer. Grab your beer tonight. Grab your beer. Grab your beer. Grab your beer tonight.